Welcome back, bros. It's Chris and Damo here, and welcome back to Portal 2. Yep.
Fuck.
So,
nailed it.
Realized that apparently we could get through that on our own, like, straight away. We just realized that.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's from the last episode. Shut up, you! Okay. Target lost. What is... Oh, there's lasers through there.
Yeah, nah, mate. There's turrets up there.
So, okay. But we got to be on the other side when you set that. No, we don't.
Nah.
Hello. I don't think I should be here. Damo, where should we be? Is that a portal?
Yeah, mate, I think you need to put a portal up there also.
Here you go. Get ready to set your thing.
But yeah, not get ready to move my red portals. Oh god, what just shot at me?
Quick, where do you move them?
Ah!
Lasers! Ah, lasers! Ah. They're right there, Damo! You fucking didn't set it, man.
Fuck.
What happened?
Things happened.
You didn't set it. You gotta move that, you silly bastard. You silly bastard. I'll show you where you have to set it. Clearly, you're fucking silly. Alright, you go first. Alright, there's a wall here. Wall here.
Oh, I didn't see that wall.
Well, I see the wall. Fuck. Alright, and then there's another one that you should be setting so that we don't get killed. Wherever else that is. Where are we going? I'm so confused. Should I be moving now? Demo, where are you? Oh, you're above me. Okay, what happens next? Is there a white wall somewhere we need? Oh yeah, this one here. Wait, what one do I need to place? The blue one. Here. I need to place blue one here. We're going to probably go across. But there's turrets there. No, wait, where do we need to go? Do we need to go over there? I think we jumped in the wrong portal, bro.
Fucking... Oh, no, no. Yes!
What happened? Where'd you go?
Just walked off the edge, man. Just walked out.
Oh, right. Well, that works. So do I need to turn off my things so that you don't...
Oh, no!
Fuck! Okay. Do we need to get down there? Where do we need to go?
I don't know, man.
Damo, tell me. Fuck.
If I knew, I would. But I don't.
I think we need to go over here.
Oh, no.
Yes.
I made a terrible mistake. No!
I know where we need to go.
Fuck. I've made a terrible mistake.
Damo, why are you dying for? Hello. Come for me. No, wait, that's not the right thing.
It is not.
Do I need to set that there? So now we got to go into this blue one, get shot through there. This works. Go, Damo. You fucking pushed me, man. Quick, they're shooting me. Quickly. This is a bad joke for you, too. When I can't look. What the fuck am I doing?
I didn't even get shot at me. Right. Just targeted you and went, fuck this Christian guy.
Is there any more lasers here we need to worry about?
Not from the looks of things.
Alright. Where are we going? This doesn't seem too, better not say it. Do we need to go into that door?
No.
Okay, good. Because I didn't want to. Any lasers?
Nope. The end of this level, though.
Awesome. No, it's not. It's the end of this part.
The end of that bit.
So, this is the next thing. So, we're going to have to set a portal. Do I have to...
What fuckery.
Here you go. This. So, that's the room we were just in. I needed to get the portal from there to go here. And you need to get your glass back. Yes. So, we can't change...
Why are you here again? Oh, no. We're in a different place than mine.
Yeah. We're above that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. There's laser turret, man. Penis. Man, penis. Where are we going now?
There, maybe?
But how?
Generally, you shoot a portal.
But I can't see anywhere to shoot the portal. Oh. I thought that was facing up.
Oh, no!
Fuck! Fuck, set your things, man!
There wasn't anywhere to set them this time.
God damn it, man.
Fuck, mate.
Fuck, man. Whoa, dude, man. Whoa, man. Alright, we're going. Is that glass there that you should be setting? No. What is that?
You know why? Because you just decided, fuck it, I'll just do melee.
What is that? What are you doing? So you need to set your laser, your thing.
Yeah, but where? Where,
see,
you see?
See, I don't know, eh? To the same wall, maybe.
No.
Try it.
I did. There we go. And it takes up the space that you're going to need for your portal.
Oh. Do we have to wait till there's a gap? Actually, there's something there. Do we have to get over there? There you go. Fuck yeah.
That's awesome.
So how many are there? Are they looping around, or?
Yeah, I think it's a loop.
So
you just need to,
will we kill them all?
We just need to float over, man.
Yeah, no, 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 but...
No,
like,
no, no,
will
no,
there
we
be
just
more?
Need to float over. Just pop them down, bro. You mole.
What happened?
You fucked it up.
No, I didn't.
This one's entirely on you.
I still blame you. Oh, that's right, I used different portal colours this time. I thought we were still using my right one. Anyway, so now we know what to do. Demo, come on, man. What the fuck are you doing? Why did you want to get in front? I don't understand.
Because fuck you, that's why.
Can you set it further to the back wall?
That's as far as it will go.
What about on that side? Oh, no, that's right. Alright. This should work now. There we go.
I would have loved to watch you sail into the abyss just then.
Yeah, except you would have died, silly.
I think you need to set your portal a smidgen higher.
Oh god, quick. Yes. Move your shield. No! Stop this fucking shit! Get me in here! Oh, we need to insert the dicks. You got the penis?
Sounds a lot like my ex-girlfriend.
Hey, what?
Savage as fuck.
You did it.
It's a white wall.
You powered on the system.
We did.
I'm fully connected.
Don't blow me up! Stop blowing me up! Don't blow me up! I won't live for it! Don't blow me! Ah, she blew me up. I don't appreciate getting blown like that. Unless I'm signing a waiver.
It's a bit violent. It's a bit violent.
Blow me, bitch. No, I was joking.
God damn. This is fucking hectic.
Hey!
Congratulations on completing the Aperture Science Standard
course. Congratulations!
We fucking nailed it.
I have a surprise for you. An extra special bonus course that ends with us finding and freeing humans.
I don't believe you.
Thanks to you, I
can
find them.
What's happening?
I moved their security and powered up their...
What's moving, Demo? Demo, I don't understand.
To release the humans from their imprisonment.
What's moving? I want to see it. I feel like I'm going to miss it.
I don't know!
There it is. Up here. How do we get here? Oh, there's a jump thing there. So how do we get there?
Fuck you!
Oh! Oh, hello. Hello!
Nailed it.
Awesome. Level 1? What? The fuck, man?
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, no, I'm falling.
Oh, are we?
Is this what meant to happen?
Yes.
So fast! Running on a treadmill.
I wonder why robots would need to run on a treadmill. I mean, it's not like they get unfit or nothing.
Well,
training to reach the human vault.
I don't know.
So this actually has a purpose.
Maybe they don't want to skip leg day.
Those other courses were fun, but what does this do? Honest. I need human test subjects for
oh, hello.
Science.
Oh,
yes, we get to play with gel.
Oh no, what's gel? Why is that there?
It's
what
amazing.
Is that?
That's
what happens if
gel,
I touch
mate.
It?
You jump on it.
Whoa.
You stand on that button.
What do I have? What?
And now hop off the button.
Okay.
Thanks, mate.
But where does that take me? Oh, you need to drop something. Okay. Right. You can let go. Oh no, it's good. It's good stuff. Is this where I'm meant to be? Hello.
What did that switch do?
Alright, you just need to go through that wall. Alright, so it'll be good.
Thanks, mate.
Yay! On completing the test. Why does this look more shitty?
Because it's the old area of the, of the place.
The old area?
Oh!
We're dropping more than we are doing anything else now.
Exactly. Dropping the base.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you curious about the humans?
Nope.
It seems some of the last non-testing humans alive tried to
see other
humans and hide their tracks.
I think they wanted to punish them by not allowing me to include them in testing.
Yeah.
That's why humans couldn't complete these courses.
I'm on
friends as enemies.
Oh, you actually meant hang on as in you're going somewhere. Demo. Fuck you doing, man? Whoa, it's water in here. Hello.
For this.
Did you not hear me say I'll be back in a second?
No, you didn't say that. You said, hang on, mate.
I fucking did. I said, uno momento, senor.
Yeah, as in I thought you were just trying to work out how to do it. And I was very proud because I was like, hey, I learned how to do it.
Awesome. Good job.
You're fucking you never good. Proud of me, man. Fuck you and your shit.
You fucking did good. Oh, you're off my case, woman.
So now what, man? Is that a wall? Is that a wall? No, that's an abyss. Where the fuck do we go, man? What's that up there? Does this do anything? Where's things down here? Do we need to jump to these things? Yes, set your thing down here. Jumpy time! No, 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 turn it off. Turn it off! Fuck! What are you doing? Now you're wasting my time. I too have the same feelings. Fuck me. Fuck me. So there's a portal. That does nothing for us. No, Damo, you need to set it here so that we can get on the here. And then I think you've got another one that you can set.
No.
Quick, quick, quick. Turn it off.
Okay, I can't, mate. I can't, right?
Now what?
You don't want to say we should fucking jump down here and you're like, fucking, yeah, this is the way to go. It's not the way to go. I just said, fuck you. I grab you. Fucking. Oh, wait, no. Portal there, portal there.
Me?
Yes.
But how do we get in there? I need to set the next one.
Ah, right, we won't be making that jump, will we?
No.
Hmm.
This is where my confusion aroused. Arose.
Fuck.
Do I die here? Maybe I should die. Should I die?
I don't know, man.
I did it out of love.
This close, and that's what you do.
Shut up, lady. No one asked you with your shit. Wait, do we jump out of here? No. I don't fucking understand. Can we get through here to go?
There must be something we can do over there. There must be.
Well, I just don't understand why they have that. Obviously, we need
to. Making this harder than it needs to be.
I too feel like that. What?
I feel like that gap wouldn't be there. Otherwise.
What gap?
There's like a gap here.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, mate, you know what's gotta happen, right?
What?
Oh,
yeah, when you drop the goo.
Yeah.
But where do we place that goo, though? Because I'm the one that made the goo go there. So you need to set your yellow portal. I already set mine there. That's how I got the goo there. So. Here, hang on. Try setting it here.
Where? Yeah, but walking through this blue field will negate it, like, instantly.
Well. Well, shit.
Fuck, eh?
Well, that's the end of the episode, unfortunately.
Ends on us being retards.
Yes. Well, take care, guys, and...
T-
Take care and subscribe, like, and share.
Thanks, bros. Bye now.
Whee!